I welcome all the devotees, disciples, samajis, satsangis sitting with us through Nityananda TV, Sadhana TV, Ishwar TV, Janashree TV, through two-way video conferencing, having Naina Diksha all over the world in the Nitya Satsang. Siti is sitting with us in two-way video conferencing, having Naina Diksha, Nityananda Nagaramu, Hyderabad, Nityananda Nagara, Bangalore, Oklahoma, Somanatham, Houston, Kalahasti, Scottsdale, Arizona, San Jose, Madurai, Tiruvannamalai, Chennai, Ohio, Shivananda, Seattle, Chidambaram, Guadalupe, Rameshwaram, Ohio, Prayag, Los Angeles, Arunachalam, Toronto, Kailasam, Bangalore, City Center, Vancouver, Bhubaneswar, San Jose, Madurai, Houston, Kalahasti, Scottsdale, Arizona, Singapore, Singapuram, Temple City, California, St. Louis, Tirumala, Charlotte, Sri Sailam, Saudi Arabia, Hong Kong, Sirgali, Hyderabad, Guptakashi, New Zealand, Adi Arunachalam, London, Kashi, San Diego, Tiruvallavai, Devon, UK, Singapore, Singapuram, Oman, Sivagangai, Jorpati, Nepal, Kanchipuram, Dhyanapetam, Coimbatore, Dhyanapetam, Molières, France. I welcome all of you with my love and blessings. I'll expand on Kalpataru. Before that, today, in two cities, Oklahoma, Somanatham and Tiruvannamalai, Chennai, devotees have gathered to attend the Kalpataru Darshan. I welcome all the devotees gathered, especially for today's Kalpataru Darshan in both the cities. My blessings to both of you. I'll expand on Kalpataru. And few of the Mahabharata characters, continuously I am talking on this one subject for last few days. Wherever I may go, this side, that side, but I come back to this one subject, this one topic, SDHD, self-doubt, hatred, denial. Self-doubt, hatred, denial. Please listen. Whether you own 100 crore or 200 crore or 300 crore or billion dollar or trillion dollar, as long as you are suffering with SDHD, life will be hell. Understand? Hell or heaven are made from inside, not from outside. I am going to talk on this one subject maybe for rest of my life, not just this year, next year. Of course, I am going to live at least 126 years in the body, in this physical body, healthily. So maybe rest of my life I am going to talk about this subject. Last year, full year, I was speaking on the science of completion. Now I am speaking on what you should complete. Yesterday, full year, I was introducing the science of completion. Now, I am going to introduce what you should complete. Actually, If you dig deeper, 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 the root of the root patterns, anxiety, fear, all this is from self-hatred. See, you yourself do not want to bless you with what you wanted. One side you wanted a beautiful life, you yourself do not want to bless that you should have it. You yourself have a tremendous doubt, you yourself have a tremendous hatred, you yourself decide you can't have that life you wanted. That's very funny. Why should you have this kind of attitude towards you? Because, listen, I'm defining why. Because you have started forgetting slowly, slowly about you. When you started falling into unconsciousness, some part of you started hating you. When you are conscious, you want to do something. When you are dull, tired, the same part of you does not want that. Already yesterday, I gave you the medicine for depression. Yesterday or day before yesterday, I don't know. Few days before, I gave the medicine for depression. What's the medicine? Slap yourself. Wash the face. Simply show up. Why this wash the face? You know, you should slap yourself so strongly. Your fingers should have their print left in your cheek. Why you should wash, you know, so that others don't see you slapped yourself. That is what you are doing. Please listen. Every time you put yourself in depression, you are abusing you. You are disrespecting you. Look deeper and deeper. Why you become violent? Why you become abusive? Because some parts of you, you cannot tolerate. You go on abusing others. A group of people who can't tolerate themselves abuse others when they gather. Naturally, they become terrorist organization. Understand, human beings, all their root patterns are from the SDHD, self-doubt, hatred and denial. Only when you complete with that self-doubt, hatred and denial, you even become a human being. Till then, you are only a demon, rakshasa, demon. Life of a rakshasa or demon is the worst thing can happen to a human being. Even in Mahabharata, you can see, like the characters who do good to themselves and others, who do good to themselves and bad to others, who do bad to themselves and others, who does bad to themselves and others is demon. Who do good to themselves, bad to others are nara, human beings. Who do good to themselves and good to others are devatas, divine beings. continuously do good. Continuously be in the space of completion. Be in the space of Purnamata Purnamidam Purnat Purnamudachyate Purnasya Purnamataya Purnamevavasishyate. You will be always in the space of Mahanirvana, Mahanibbana, Mahanirvana. Buddha is from Mahanirvana Yakada. He studied, meditated with a Mahanirvani Parivrajaka sadhus. That is why he calls enlightenment state as a nirvana. He calls himself as Sakyamuni, Sankhyamuni. He belongs to Sankhya Tattva. He followed the Sankhya principles. He called himself as a Sankhyamuni. In course of time, it becomes Sakyamuni. And he calls himself Gautama the Buddha. Gautama Rishi belongs to Mahanirvana Yakada. All his teachings, if you see, is completely established on Sankhya. All the technical terms he uses is completely from the philosophy of Mahanirvana Yakada. Buddha is one of the preacher, Mahamandaleshwar of Mahanirvana Yakada. Still, Mahanirvana Yakada has Buddhism as one of the madis. We have 52 madis, means subsects. Buddhism is one subsect. Always be in the space of completion. Always be in the space of nirvana. Mahanirvana, especially the SDHD, self-doubt, self-hatred, self-denial. Complete with that. Self-doubt, hatred, denial. That is the source from which all the root patterns start evolving. I can say that is the root of all root patterns. Your self-doubt, self-hatred, self-denial is responsible for why you are not achieving what you want to achieve in the life. Your SDHD sucks all the energy, all the inspiration, all the strength you have. Your SDHD neither allows you to do something great nor lets you live in peace. Complete with your SDHD. Completion. With your SDHD awakens Kalpatar energy in you. It makes the space you create as reality in you. When you do not have SDHD insight, self-doubt, hatred, denial insight, anything you create will always be good to you and to others. You go on causing others' reality. You become a sincere catalyst for everyone's reality and your own reality. You become a sincere catalyst for others' reality and your own reality.
Let you all achieve, experience, live, express, radiate, share, and explode in eternal bliss.
நித்யானந்த தியான பீட்டம், நித்யானந்த நகர், ஆஃப் மைசூர் ரோட், பிடதி, பெங்களூரு. போன் 0802727999. www.nityananda.org www.youtube.com/lifebliss foundation.